Virtual reality is all the new rage, and Africa's first virtual reality arcade is right here in Cape Town. I'm about to head into Virtual World to experience what it's like in space, and I might even shoot a few zombies.
When I first heard about virtual reality, it was like
an eye-opening.
Eye-opener for me. I could imagine that in the future, the cell phones, the form of communications, our lives, it will change. I think this is next big thing after the cell phones and computers. I think imagine in the future you could go to doctor like that or whatever, you could do everything. You can watch sports, you can watch concerts. So I thought that to have such thing and give people opportunity to experience, it's very cool idea. And I believe that we are just first and many, many will follow. You can basically spend all day in a virtual reality. It's just, you can do everything. You can go everywhere and do everything. You can do things which are impossible to do in real life without spending huge amounts of money. For example, undersea trip or space trip or traveling. It's affordable. Here you go, you sit on a chair or you walk around with your controllers and you can be anywhere you want. Seems to me that more and more people come to the same conclusion as me. So, yeah, I'm sure this is gonna grow. It's big, it's gonna become big. If it's not even big, right now, it's gonna be big very soon. Everybody should try. It's crazy.